Bobby. You must really have to pee-pee after drinking all that soda. But it looks like you once again left out all your Legos, and this time Mommy's not here to pick them up. Will you risk getting an owie on your way to the potty? Or will you have another accident? You didn't. You didn't need to kill your cellmate to escape this one. I didn't even try to trick you into doing it this time, you just went for it. Jesus Christ. Hello, wasps. Daily reminder that society wouldn't be like this if y'all just appreciated life just saying, "Ah, no, time's up!" Okay, I don't normally do this, but I'm gonna add 5 more minutes to the timer because you've done such a good job with these puzzles and you're like literally at the end of this test. You've got this, buddy. We're all rooting for you. Hello, Thomas. Or as your friends call you, Tommy Salami. You have convinced them you are 100% pure-blood Italian, but you and I know the truth. You're actually Greek. Before you is a delicious baklava and a poisoned cannoli. Live Greek, or die Italian. Make your choice. Hello, Kevin Spacey. You see, you always sacrifice yourself and give everything for the sake of your family, at the point that you are considered the best mom in Springfield.
Hello, Tommy. For years, you stood by when others needed your help.
No, wait, sorry, my notes are wrong. Tony actually helped a lot of people.
Okay, start from the top. Hello, Tony. For years, you've helped people too much and let them...
I miss the old days when no one knew who I was. I could put someone in a trap and see if they had the will to survive. Now everyone just ignores the puzzles and immediately start yelling, "Show puppet," until they see my puppet, and then yell, "Puppet Pog," or "Puppet Hype." You've gambled away your life. Now I'm asking you to take a risk on love. Living Moss is the concept that this whole Taco Bell was built on. Shit, they're waking up already. Can you stall for time? I'm going to be in here a minute. You'll have to perform this trap in the dark. It's too scary. I can't watch you do it. Sorry. There's one final game, and then you can go home.